Hi everyone, Summer here with the Star You Set, and I can't wait to show you what I made for Samhain. It's gonna go on my altar. I haven't put my altar together yet, but check this out. It's my card holder. What do you guys think? Isn't it gorgeous? I'm so excited to show you guys how I made this. You will see in the video that I actually used, originally, I used this white one, but it was so bright against the rest of it that I decided to change. You'll see me do that in the video. And yeah, I am so excited to put this on my altar and like really see what it looks like. This thing is so pretty and I love the glitter because, you know, it's me and glitter. So then I'm gonna do a walkthrough of my Samhain altar here in another few days, and so then I'll have this to put on my altar with a card on it and everything. And I just love the one I did for Mavon, which I will link up here if you want to check out my crafts for Mavon. And this is the one for Samhain. I'm not sure that I'll get to other things because I've got so much going on for October, so I just wanted to make sure that I got my card holder done and could show you guys how I did it. So hopefully you guys will have a lot of fun. Most of the stuff you could find at the Dollar Tree. This right here is literally a phone stand from the Dollar Tree. I bought a whole bunch of them. The glue I got from the Dollar Tree as well. Of course, the paints are just stuff I already had. These are just papers that I ripped up and used. And then this is actually a ribbon I got a long time ago. I don't even remember where. I think it was on sale sometime after Halloween, like a couple years ago, and it's just been sitting in all my craft stuff, and I saw it and I was like, oh my gosh, that is totally perfect for my Samhain card holder. So yay. But anyway, so it's basically, it's really simple. It's really easy. You can do any kind of thing that you want, any kind of papers, any kind of paints. You can even use Sharpies if you want to. I did color this originally with Sharpie, like a little portion of it, just to see if you could, and you can. So if you don't have paints, you can use markers and just color it any colors that you want. I prefer paints, so that's why I painted mine, but I just wanted to check and make sure for you guys that you could do that. And then, you know, anything else you want to use to decorate, I mean, whatever Samhain brings to you guys, that's what you could decorate with. It's really easy. It's really simple. You just need some glue, some paper, some paint, handwriting. That's about it. And of course, a stand from, you know, it's actually a phone stand from the Dollar Tree. So easy peasy, right? All right. Up next, I'm going to show you how I did it, and I hope you guys have a lot of fun doing it, and I'd love to see it if you guys do, okay? Thank you so much for watching. Have a very great day.
till the sunrise. These open highways are calling our name, and now it's time for us to escape. Wave goodbye to your city life. Say hello to the desert sky. These open highways are calling our name, and now it's time for us to escape. Escape to a world we don't know. Escape into the great unknown. Escape to a world we don't know. Escape into the great unknown. Silence fades into the night. Coyotes sing at the moonlight. These open highways are calling our name, and now it's time for us to escape. Feel the wind touch our face. Let's take a spin to a foreign place. These open highways are calling our name, and now it's time for us to escape. Escape to a world we don't know. Escape into the great unknown. Escape to silence fades into the night. Coyotes sing at the moonlight. These open highways are calling our name, and now it's time for us to escape. Feel the wind touch our face. Let's take a spin to a foreign place. These open highways are calling our name, and now it's time for us to escape. Escape to a world we don't know. Escape into the great unknown. Escape to a
sunrise. These open eyes.